Guys, welcome back to another vlog from the Vlog Corner here on Saturday, September 9th, 2017, here for entry 406. I just uploaded 405. It was a night chat. This is not a night chat, this is just me on the, camera. I have very limited lighting, but hey guys, welcome back. I didn't shoot one yesterday because I didn't feel like it. I shot a couple in a row, so I think I'm down for the first, the third, and the eighth. So I'm down three vlogs, so 29, 20, 27. So I still have 27 left of the month. Last month was a little low, guys. I'm sorry about that. It was just that last stretch. The end there, that was pretty weird, but hey, we're in September and we're already, I'm shooting 2nd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, so we have 7 out of 9 vlogs, so we have about 2nd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, so including this one, we have, we've shot 5 out of 9, which isn't bad, it's pretty, oh wait a second, 6th, 7th. Yeah, so we've shot 5 vlogs for the month. Not bad start. I mean, this will be the other one. But yeah, guys. Took a day off today. I kind of had the day off. I wasn't scheduled. I have a. It's about 11:50. It's about 11:59, so I was gonna make this one a long one, guys. Just want to tell you guys, I was chilling today, relaxing. I slept in today, just got some shut eye and recovered for a little bit. And if this guy's processing to the next day, I'm probably not gonna. I will probably make this a hybrid between. Well, since it started on the 9th, it's going to be the 9th vlog, but I'll say it ended on the 10th, in the early hours, since midnight technically isn't into the next day, it's 12 a.m., not into the next day, it's kind of midnight, so midnight's a kind of a different classification, to me, but yeah, guys, well, it's midnight now, so yeah, guys, welcome to a midnight vlog. How y'all doing? But yeah, guys, work was good yesterday. Worked in Frozen, did very, very good. Things went very smooth, not too many problems. Smooth sailing, I'm learning the other side. I did Dairy and I did Frozen, as we call it. That was always good. It was a productive day. Also had to play kind of counselor for April. She came in not very happy. I think her bank screwed something up. I'm not going to go into detail. All I know is that it got resolved because she had the evidence and she did what she needed to do. So that was great. So thumbs up to that. It's just great stuff. Prayers are being answered, and she's getting commented by the day. That is awesome stuff, guys. She's not taking any punches, and she's kicking royal butt, which is good. It's awesome stuff. I think I might call this the Midnight Oil Vlog, because it is midnight technically, and it is early in the morning. I think it's about 12:02, no, 12:01, and it's about to be 12:02, or 12:03. But yeah, we're burning Midnight Oil, people, here. Might call this a Midnight Vlog. What do you guys think? Yes? No? Really? I'm going to call it a Midnight Vlog. I'm going to call it Burning the Midnight Oil, people, because I'm talking here in the dark at midnight on a Sunday morning. Great stuff, guys. Great stuff. I think this is the first for the channel. But yeah, that happened. But things are going well, guys. I'll try to shoot one early in the day tomorrow sometime. I don't know. As usual, everybody, long live America, God bless America, long live democracy, and long live the Second Amendment, and amen to my grandparents' spirits, amen to both of them, and pray for Courtney's dad, for his health, and pray for April, pray for her health, pray for her success, and pray for our friendship. Let's stay strong. We come out here for another vlog here on September 9th, 2017, here for day 406, or entry 406, depending on which one. All right, guys. Sends the broadcast for today. See you guys next.